Welcome to Sesame Street.
Oh, excuse me. Is your name Mary?
Me? No, I'm Big Bird.
Oh. Big Bird had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Big Bird had a... Oh, no. Doesn't work. Thanks anyway.
You're welcome.
Excuse me. Is your name Mary?
I'm sorry?
Is your name Mary?
No, it's Maria.
Oh. Hi, Maria.
Hi, Big Bird.
Well, I guess that's close enough.
Close enough for what?
Well, you know, the poem. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go.
Oh, I love that poem.
Yeah, I'm the lamb. My name's Samantha.
Oh.
Gee, Maria. Mary's little lamb here on Sesame Street?
Wow. Well, that's great. So where's Mary?
Oh, well, we got separated coming out of the subway.
Oh, my. You should have held hands. You should always...
Well, relax. It happens all the time. Sooner or later, she'll come back and realize that I'm not behind her anymore. Then she'll come and find me. But in the meantime, I need someone to follow.
You need someone to follow?
Badly. I've been trying to find a Mary, but I guess Maria is as close as I'm going to get.
Now, wait a minute. You don't mean you want to follow me?
Yep. Maria had a little lamb. Its fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Maria goes, this lamb is sure to go.
Boy, you are so lucky, Maria.
Samantha, listen.
Call me Sam.
Oh, okay, Sam. Now, I realize that you have a big problem here, and I would really like to help you with it, but the thing is, you picked a really bad day to follow me around. You see, I have to take Gabrielle to daycare, and then I have to fix the radio, and then
Oh, you won't even know I'm here.
A little lamb is going to follow me all over town, and I won't even know it's there.
Just don't look back. Maintain a steady pace, and don't stop short.
Isn't this great?
Maria has a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb.
Gee, I love living on Sesame Street.
This is Sam the lamb from Mary Had a Little Lamb, you know, the one who followed her around.
Except that Mary and I got separated, so now I'm following Maria. You know, Maria, this is really great. I never followed anyone who fixes things before. Yeah. Mary can hardly change a light bulb. Oh.
Sam, we have a problem here.
Oh, do we do?
Yes. You see, if you keep following me around and we keep bumping into each other, I'm not going to be able to fix this radio.
But I have to follow you, Maria. It's what I do. It's who I am.
Okay, I have an idea. Let's cooperate.
Cooperate?
Yes. Oh. We'll take turns. First, I'll fix the radio, and while I'm fixing it, you stop following me. You just stay put. And then you can follow me while I deliver the radio to Mr. Guzman. How's that?
Now, let me get this straight. You want me to stop following you and stay put?
I want that very, very much.
Gee. I don't know if I can do that, Maria.
Yes, you can. Now, first, it's my turn. I'll fix the radio. Don't move.
Okay. Oh, this is hard. This is very hard.
Now you can do it.
Oh, I'm going to follow you, Maria.
I'm almost done. Just stay right there, okay?
Oh, hurry.
Yes, I'm hurrying. I'm hurrying.
Hurry.
I'm finished. Oh, you did it. You were great.
Boy.
And now it's
boy.
Your turn. Ready to follow me?
My pleasure.
Mm-hmm. Now listen, don't follow too close, okay? Because I wouldn't want you to bump me.
The radio isn't fixed. Sorry, hon.
Oh, that's all right. It wasn't your fault.
No, it was my fault.
Luis, Sam. Sam, Luis.
Nice to meet you. Why don't I see if I can do something with this?
Yeah. Sam, I think we're going to have to do something about your following.
Like what?
Follow me.
Oh, my pleasure. Maria has a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb.
Now listen, Sam, all of your life you have been a follower, which means that all of your life you have been last, right?
Right.
Well, today we are going to change all of that. And as your first lesson in how not to be a follower, I am going to show you how it feels to be first.
First? But what do I do?
Just follow me.
My pleasure.
Now, I am first and you are last.
Right.
But if we turn around, then you are first and I am last.
I'm first and you're last.
Well, this is easier than I thought. Now the thing, where'd she go?
I'm back here. Back here, Maria.
Well, Sam, what are you doing back there?
Being last. You're first again, and I'm last, and that's the way I like it.
Now, Sam, you can do this. You can change. You've got to change.
Oh, okay, okay.
Now, okay, I am first, and you are last. But if we turn around, then you are first, and I am last.
Oh, yeah. Oh, hey, Maria, yeah. Look, a purple dinosaur just ate the fix-it shop.
What? Sam.
Maria, can't I just be last?
No.
But I like being last. I'm used to it. I don't have to think about where I want to go or what I want to do.
Well, don't you...
I just go where other people go and do what other people do.
Well, don't you ever want to go where you want to go and do what you want to do?
Well, maybe.
Okay, then. It's very simple. Just follow me.
Oh, my pleasure.
Okay, now I am first and you are last. But if we turn around, then I am last and you are...
First!
Yes!
Hey, I'm first, Maria!
Yes!
Yeah, this feels kind of...
How does it feel?
Well, not bad. Not bad.
Hey, honey, I think I fixed the radio. Come and take a look.
Yeah, I'll be right there.
But being last feels better. Three said a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb.
Mine's yuckier!
Mine's yuckier?
Mine's yuckier!
Oh, Grungetta, my sandwich is made out of marmalade with liver. Now, what could be yuckier than that?
My sandwich, which is made of chocolate chips and eggplant. Yuck!
Grungetta and I are arguing over who has the yuckier sandwich. What we need is a third opinion here.
Yeah.
Sam, I promise you, I'll be right back. I'm just going upstairs to get a sweater, okay?
Oh, well, I'll come with you.
No, please don't. It'll only take me a second.
But, Maria, I have to go wherever you go. I'm a follower, remember?
Yes, I remember. And you can follow me just as soon as I get back.
But, Maria...
Oh. Ha! What do you think?
She's perfect. Hey, you!
Who, me?
No, Humpty Dumpty, of course you. Hey, come here and taste this sandwich.
Gee. Well, what is it?
Well, what do you care? Just taste it.
Yeah, then taste this one. We got an argument to settle here.
Well, I don't know.
Well, of course you don't know. Why, you're a follower, and followers just do what people tell them to do.
Yeah, that's right. So taste the sandwiches.
Yeah.
No.
No? Hey, I thought you told us you were a follower.
I am, but I'm not dumb. I would never eat something or drink something or put something in my body just because somebody told me to.
You wouldn't?
No. Would you?
Well, come to think of it, no, I wouldn't. Would you, Grungy?
No way!
Hey, what are you doing here? Agreeing with me?
I never agree with you.
Well, you just did.
I did not.
You did?
I didn't.
You did?
I didn't.
Did too.
I didn't.
You did.
Maybe Sam is less of a follower than I thought. Maybe I've been taking the wrong approach. Sam? Sam?
Did too.
There's someone I'd like you to meet.
Oh.
Follow me.
My pleasure.
Just a while ago.
I did not.
Maria has a little lamb.
You did too.
Meryl, I would like you to meet my new friend. This is Sam the Lamb.
Oh, how are you, Sam, darling?
Not bad.
Meryl, Sam has a problem that I thought maybe you could help her with. You see, she's a follower.
Oh, a follower?
Yes, she has to do what everybody else does and always wait for someone else to take the lead.
Oh, Sam, is this true?
Well, if she says so.
See what I mean?
Sam, I know we've just met, but how would you describe me? In charge of things? A born leader?
Well,
of course you would. And yet, when I was your age, I was just like you.
You were?
Yeah. Listen. When I was just a little lamb like you, Sam, I would follow. I trail the ducklings to their pond, the piglets to their wallow. I didn't ever step out front and never set the pace. Oh, I was shy and timid, so I stayed back in my place.
And
deep inside me, Sam, there was a little voice and it kept saying,
I cannot, I can't.
That's all I could say.
Don't forget, you're a sheep. Where there's wool, there's no way.
No, no!
I cannot, I can't. That's all I can say. Don't forget, you're a sheep. Where there's wool, there's no way.
Then one day, Sam, I was at school. The teacher said, now class, put up your hooves. What's 2 + 2? Don't put them up too fast. I waited for the other lambs to raise their hooves up high. I waited, but no hooves went up. So I thought, well, I'll try.
And
I put my hoof up and I said, I'm not sure, but I think maybe 2 + 2 = 4. And I was absolutely right.
And that was the start. I'd seen the light. I was a brand new lamb. The one who's right, the one who leads, who could be who I am. So little Sam, step out with pride. Where shall we go? You can decide. Go for the gold, pull out the stops, 'cause lamb, you've got the chops.
And if you put your mind to it, you can do anything.
Just stop saying I can't. Can is what to say. And be proud, you're a sheep. Where there's wool, there's a way.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, stop saying I can't. Can is what to say. And be proud, you're a sheep. Where there's wool,
you really mean that I can take the lead? Step out with pride? Do all those things you talked about?
Yeah! All you have to do is try, Sam.
Whoa. Okay, I will. Wait a minute. What about the poem?
Poem?
Well, Mary had a little lamb. According to the poem, all I do is follow Mary everywhere she goes. If I change the way I act, the poem won't make any sense.
Oh, dear me, she's right. What will we do?
Wait. I know. We'll change the poem.
Change the poem?
Yeah. Follow me.
Okay, everybody, I'm going to read a poem now. It's called Mary Had a Little Lamb. The story continues.
Oh,
and
boy.
It's written by Sam the Lamb.
Really?
Well, with a little help from Merle Sheep.
Oh, thank you. But it was nothing, really. Honestly, just a few suggestions and I...
Mary had a little lamb named Sam. Her fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went, Sam might or might not go. Sam followed Mary to school one day and stayed for half an hour. Then took a hike and rode her bike and went home for a shower. The next day, Mary had the flu, but Sam went back to school. She learned to count and read and write, and boy, did she feel cool. Sam learned to do a million things, more things that you could list. She tried them all. She had a ball, and then became a dentist.
Huh? A dentist?
Well, I've always been interested in oral hygiene. I just never felt I could make it in a career. It is okay, isn't it?
Well, Sam, if it's what you really want to do, it's just great. A dentist. Sam?
Yes?
I'm really proud of you.
You are?
Yeah, and this is a really great book you wrote, Samantha.
Oh, thanks, Big Bird.
There you are.
Oh. Hi, Mary.
Gee, are you Mary?
No, I'm Old King Cole. Of course I'm Mary.
Mary, I'd like to meet my new friends. Huh? This is Maria, and that's Big Bird.
Oh, hi, hi. Yes, yes. Listen, Samantha.
Yes?
I've been looking everywhere for you.
Oh.
Let's go.
Well, we go where?
Well, what difference does it make? Just follow me, and you'll find out when we get there.
Well, how about the zoo?
The zoo?
Yeah.
No. I was not planning to go to the zoo.
Oh, that's okay. I was. Follow me.
Oh, follow you?
Yeah, follow me. Bye, Big Bird. Bye, Maria, and thanks.
Bye. Bye, Samantha.
Follow her?
You better hurry.
There she goes.
Oh, it's gotten into her. Wait up, Samantha, wait.
I'll tell you, Big Bird.
I like this book.
Mary had a lamb.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters C and U and by the number 12. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Adios.
For a shower.